Hey everyone, welcome back to Kaguya-sama Love is War. This is episode 7 and 8. I'm sorry for the mistakes I made in the past. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then don't worry about it. I just recorded some episodes in the wrong order. But that's alright. We're here for episode 7 and 9 today. Actually 7 and 8, sorry. And 9 comes before it. After 8. Sorry, I'm a little bit slow in the mind today. Anyway, let's get right into episode 7.
またこの流れかよ。
Rumors spread like wildfire, man. You can't control it. He looks so happy that you're helping him. Oh, you're paying attention again, huh? Whoa. I mean, does he though? I don't know, this just comes naturally. You don't need advice. I mean, I guess if you're an amateur.
Oh.
Hand-holding is pretty friendly. Yeah, okay. Oh, narrator time.
Oh, whoa. Yeah, 18,
please. Keep it 18. I mean, it's not a bad advice. Yeah. I say. It seems like it, but it doesn't seem like a guy that works that much. I mean, appearance can be deceiving, I guess. Get a job. Palmar hyperdosis. Get a job. Jesus Christ, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa. Japan overheats because of job recommendations. Whoa. Why? Oh my god, poor Kaguya. Just do it. You need surgery to avoid having sweaty hands. Man, Chika is so excited about love. Where's her love? Yeah, it's no problem. I mean, if you first can do it, then it'll be easier from that point on. It's just the initial, like, should I do it? That's the hard part. I've been there a few times. It's always awkward, the most awkward when you're a teenager. For a second, I thought that was him in a flashback. I know, right? Oh, he cares about the other bro.
Oh,
Me too, man. Hey.
めちゃめちゃ向いてるじゃないですか。
どういう意味だ。弓道ってほら。She's a psychopath and wants to shoot you。弓の鶴が当たっちゃうんですよ。でも篠宮先輩のサイズなら。Oh my god! Oh my god! 後ろ後ろ。Of course you'd be there。
晒し巻いてどうにかできるのは D カップまでらしいですよ。藤原先輩は確実にそれ以上あるでしょうから。藤原先輩が弓道をやった日にはもうビシバシですよ。ビシバシ。こんなですもん。
Oh no!
ブラケットの石神。石神
くん。He's gonna. Oh no! He's gonna. You're gonna get. Oh no! You know he's right though, Chika.
よかったですね、石神くん。藤原さん、優しいから許してくれるんですよ。
Hopefully.
藤原さん以外は絶対。
God, I love angry Kaguya.
会長、僕衣装残したいので悔し
い。Hey, you set it up by yourself.
大きいのも小さいのも。
It's not wrong. I feel so bad for him, man. I want a side story of Ishigami.
Oh.
Seeing these two girls fight for the dude. That's good.
本日の勝敗、白金の勝利。
He wins. Oh no. Oh. Oh, this is so me. Every day after school. So sad. I'm sure, you know, isn't there a saying that the people who abhor you actually really like you? At least when there's an opposite gender situation. Or it could mean something else, but...Unfortunately, I have been in a similar situation. On the receiving end of it. So I learned after the fact that that was the case. If only I'd known. I almost did that too, man.No, it's penis. Stop saying that. Yeah.Oh, you were laughing?
Oh,
yeah, you didn't know shit about it.
教科書に載っていない隠語や暗喩に関してはまだまだ小学生低学年レベルの知識量。
Oh my god.
ミスってずるいんですよ。エサある時だけチンチン大きくして、ない時はちっちゃい
チンチンです。Oh my god. Kaguya's got fucking 8-year-old humor right now. Did you just say penis? Oh my god. She loves dick jokes. Are we okay? Oh my god. Donger! Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Stop! Oh god.
お疲れ。
会長。いい藤原さん。さすがに男子の前で今のはやっちゃダメよ。やめる気ないかも。
路面電車。
チンチン電車。
会長。Oh, I didn't even remember the name of it. Spotted Dick.
そんなの絶対に笑ってしまう。会長にチンチンを言わせるわけにはいかない。どうにかこの場を切り抜けなくちゃ。
He's gonna say black pudding or something. Jesus Christ. You know what I always use to not laugh at things in class? For some reason, I always imagine the face of Optimus Prime and I always stop laughing. Don't ask me why, I don't know. I just wanted some dick from the president. Oh my god. Meanwhile, Ishigami was outside just like begging. Why is he so lucky, huh? Oh my god. Oh my god, stop. Are you okay? You alright? Are you alright? Bruh, are you okay? Yeah.Stop saying that!
What?
Really, like, the last half of this episode was just... Hey, that's a dick joke. Oh my god. God. Okay, I'm gonna skip the credits. Listen to it by myself, of course, but...I'll see you for the next episode.
中東部生徒会の会計、白金圭と申します。
白金。
この子、話に聞いてた会長の妹。あれ、目が怖いところとか面影ある。どうぞ中へ。はい、失礼します。
She seems like a dead face.
会長でしたら、今の部活の予算案会議に出席しています。
私は just levitating in happiness。
部活連の会議ってあれですよね。昔外部入学の生徒会長が失礼を働き、日本に住むのが難しくなったっていう。だいぶ噂に尾ひれがついてますね。宮の名にかけて何があっても私が会長をお守りします。
Okay。
篠宮先輩。大丈夫。私に任せて。
超陰と欲すればまず馬を追いよ。男を落とすならまず周囲から籠絡すべきなのである。身内と仲良くなれば家族ぐるみの付き合いに発展し、より親密な交流が発生する。
I guess.
かぐや姉さん。
You know, she doesn't seem like that.
この子に姉と呼ばせてみましょう。
コンマの落ち方に表記揺れがある。あとレイアウトもあんまり親切とは言えないですね。
いたの。そっか。じゃあここを伸ばして空きスペースを埋める形。
Actually, these two might be good for each other, because they're very the same, right?
なるほど。
ここの列はグループ化しておいた。
できる女というのは近づきがたくて、二人の間に距離感が生まれてしまいますからね。より対等、もっと友達として付き合える関係を目指すべき。
You might want to actually get to know her actual personality though, because I remember that one part in episode something. She just told him to go die.
Shirogane-san?
Miyuki?
じゃあ、
みゆき。みゆき。
かぐや。
すごい。どこまで行くの？みてたっぽい。
What? I guess. No, no, she wants a special cool little greeting card. Who? Oh my god. Hey, Chika doesn't know what the fuck is happening, and yet you're still making such a big deal out of this. She's just being a goofball. Oh no. You lost a color in your eye. Oh no! Hey. Wow. Oh. Wary, socially aware. Oh my god! Shirogane lose. Oh. So, it seemed like she wanted to... Is that the whole family tree? Seems like she wanted to talk to her, but couldn't really. I also do can whistle. Nice! Yeah! Oh my god. My boy of culture. Halo 3 just released. I've got to play it. Oh my god, PUBG. Of course, it looks like you sure do. Oh, oh, I hate that. Oh, here we go, the board. Hey! Who can say how it'll go next time? So exam results are publicly displayed? Interesting. Oh my god! Oh my god! She's such a child! I guess you're not a student president for nothing, huh? Jesus. You gonna help him with that?
Oh.
I've actually done this after finishing a test when I was in high school. Oh no, you guys think I have cuddles from Hayasaka. You're gonna help him?
Aww.
Oh
科目ごとに2回の赤点で
決定。必修項目を
落とした時点で留年。石神はすでに3科目でイエローカード。次に赤点を取れば留年が決定する。
そうだな。俺なんか
割と大変なことになっているというのに、当の方に危機感がないんですよね。くん。
Oh God, he's so terrified of her.
なんです。ここじゃダメな要件ですか。
はい。人のいない場所で、私と石神くんだけで。
嫌だ。嫌です。怖いです。
なんで嫌なんですか。
Oh my God, she might want to help you. No, no, no. Storage room. Right.
逃げようとするからよ。抵抗しなければ
手荒なものはしなくて。 Hey, I'd like this. Wouldn't be too
bad. ひどいことされる。僕に何をする気なんですか。
あなただって分かってるでしょ。自分がどういう状況か。ね。
I mean, yeah, they're doing the whole like, I'm actually gonna help you study.
Right.
Oh my god.
このスマホとピコピコは没収です。
No. That's the equivalent of cutting your nails. Oh my god. Oh no.It's just Stockholm Syndrome into studying.
この方が分かりやすいわ。慌てず丁寧に理解しなさい。
本当に一体どういうつもりなんですか。
何を言ってるの。あなたがこれ以上赤点取ったら進級に響くって聞いたから、そうならないよう勉強を見てるだけじゃない。
え、それだけ。
It's very kind.
嘘、篠宮先輩、そんな後輩思いでしたっけ。
私だって普段はこんなことしないわよ。本当なら自分の試験に集中して。
So、
じゃあなんで。
あれ、やっぱり石神だよね。え、嘘。かぐや様が石神と一緒に。なんで。
Oh, come on.
そういうことなんじゃない。やだ。
Oh, come on.
いいですよ。僕、別に進級できなくてもいいと思ってるんです。それに。僕が中等部の時にいろいろやらかして腫れ物扱いされているのは篠宮先輩も聞いてます
よ。 Why?
元不登校の問題児、そんな僕と一緒に勉強してるところ見
られて。 Delinquent?
変な噂でもされたら先輩の名前に傷がつきますよ。
どうも雑音がうるさくて勉強がはかどらないようね。
Hey!
あなたたち、図書室では静かにするものよ。それとも私に何か言いたいことがあるのかしら。
Look at them with the death eyes.
だってあの石神とあいつとは関わらない方が。
私たちただかぐや様が心配で。
ご忠告どうもありがとう。ですが私は周囲の評判で人を判断します。
Oh my god.
石神くんは私が私の目で関係を持つに足ると判断した人物です。私の目を信用できませんか。
Wow. That's really nice of you.
僕を立ててくれるのは嬉しいですけど、変な誤解されますよ。
関係ないわ。今はあなたに赤点を取らせないことが。
I mean, as a person who was pretty similar to Ishigami, I would have appreciated that so much if that happened to me.
言ったはずよ。篠宮の名においてあなたに赤点は取らせないと誓った以上。
Shinoyama name means a lot then.
あなたがいなくなると会長が困るしね。
Wow, that actually got me a little bit emotional. Holy shit.
分かったら手を動かしなさい。
Wow, okay.
どうやら俺の出る幕はなさそうだな。
Wow, good job. Oh my god, I'm so happy.
先輩のことを少し誤解していたみたいで。
You're making friends, friendships.
It's not
100, is it?
Oh,
well, it's better than a failing, huh? He did his best!
私の顔に泥を塗ってくれたわね。
I mean, he didn't fail.
やっぱこの人怖い。
No.
ああいうやつなんだよ、シノミアは。
She cares about it, man.
あいつは自分に嘘をつかない。あいつが誓うと言えば絶対だ。
Damn, that's not good.
守り通すケラカさん。
Hey, give him some credit. 俺も
最初は冷酷なやつだと思っていた。だけど、そういうのに気づき出すと、どうもな。
I mean, you know, she's doing all that for you, yeah?
忘れてくれ。
When are we gonna come out about this, huh?
白金の敗北。
Oh, really? Dude, that was so sweet. Oh, man. I'm so happy for Ishigami. He got some... Oh, he got people standing up for him. And apparently, it looks like to me that even though they think he's a little bit creepy, that the student council likes him and supports him. Especially Kaguya. Wow, that got me emotional. Because like I said, as a person who is very similar to Ishigami in the past, I would have really appreciated to hear something like that. So, I like that. It's very good. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the reaction. I'll see you guys for the next episodes after next week's watch session. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy. Bye-bye.